Hey, that is coming off.
Hold on, I need to put a wrench again.
So it won't slide around as much.
Can you try looping around this back thing, if that makes sense?
Solving problems on the fly.
It'll stay for the mission run.
Ready. Sometimes we have, like, complications with props.
These females from the St. Francis High School robotics team can fix anything.
But we're always worked through that.
And then it'll go here when she's ready.
Okay, you're good to drop it in.
Hands off.
We're going to be doing one of the tasks that the competition gives us, which is lifting a very heavy weight, around 20, 25 pounds, from the bottom of the pool using something called a lift bag, which is basically something that inflates and allows our ROV to carry more weight.
Okay, hands on!
This is one of the many tasks this team tackled to make history.
We are the first all-girls team to win internationals.
At the Marine Advanced Technology and Education Remotely Operated Vehicle Competition in Colorado, their coach says there were over 500 teams from around the world, from 30 countries and 18 states.
We won 4 awards. We won the safety award, we won the marketing award, team spirit, and we won the overall award.
Thrusters on.
These young women won it all. They're making waves beyond the water.
Open front.
World champions and all women.
There's still so much room for more people in the community, and there's so much to learn, and it shouldn't matter who you are.
The hope?
It is an opportunity for us to be role models for maybe other all girls teams in the competition, and just girls who want to get into STEM. And then we can show them that we can do STEM and we can do it very well.
Okay, hands on.
Thrusters off.
In Sacramento, Brittany Hope, KCRA 3 News.
That one was a lot better than the first one.
Some serious girl power there. The team says they qualified for internationals after winning the regional competition in Monterey Bay. And they say their goal for next season is to get more girls on the team and get them excited about STEM.
Very bright future for that group of young ladies.